Because of the potential severe weather headed our way this weekend, bridge inspections to Broad Street Bridge and Forest Avenue Bridge in Gadsden are going to be postponed to a later date. TV 24 will have the update as when those inspections will resume once they are rescheduled.